Hello everyone, in this video we will see about the statistical summary options available in our INSEE system. First, let's select some tags. Select start time. And end time. And we can give any interval. Enable show as table option. Enable summary option. By default we will have 7 options selected. So we can select additional summary options like LCL, UCL, median, CP values and CPK values. Give get data. At the bottom we can see the summary results. Thank you.